interrupt our regular programming. This is a global emergency. Important instructions will follow. The following message is transmitted at the request of the United States government and the National Aeronautics and Space Administration. This is not a test. I repeat, this is not a test. Please pay attention to this alert, as this pertains to a catastrophic astronomical event that is currently taking place across the entire world. The Earth's core is on the verge of freezing into a dark solid rock. The National Aeronautics and Space Administration has recently discovered that the Earth's core temperature is dropping rapidly as the temperature at the center of the Earth is below 1,000 degrees Fahrenheit. This has led to the result of extreme temperature drops worldwide, with recent reports of temperatures being around 135 degrees below zero. In addition to the Earth's core temperature rapidly dropping, the magnetic field has begun to cease. Protection from the sun's solar radiation will no longer be in place, which will result in a depletion of the atmosphere. Humanity is on the verge of extinction. No place around the Earth is safe enough to guarantee your survival. The Earth's core temperature will keep steadily dropping until it reaches around negative 450 degrees Fahrenheit. There is no explanation to stay calm. Go into panic mode. All residents of the United States, gather everyone that you have a very strong connection to and await the final moments of our home planet. Psalm 46:1-3. God is our refuge and strength, and ever present help in trouble. Therefore we will not fear, though the earth give way and the mountains fall into the heart of the sea, though its waters roar, and foam and the mountains quake with their surging. This station will now go off the air with the national anthem being broadcasted for the final time. Please stand by, as we conclude the final activation of the emergency alert system.